Hello everybody, my name is Zohi Chaudhary and today we will talk about sewage and wastewater treatment. So what is sewage or what is wastewater? And so sewage is essentially generated from residential, commercial and industrial establishment. And this is the liquid substance that comes out from our toilet, bath, showers, kitchens and sinks. And all of this essentially goes into our sewage. In developed countries, the separation of household waste into gray water and black water is essentially becoming more and more common recently. Treated gray water is permitted to be used for watering plants or recycled for flushing toilets. On the other hand, industrial effluents or commercial liquid waste also is part of our sewage system. In addition, urban runoff or runoff from stormwater can also be part of our sewage system. Whenever we have a combined sewage system where we have the stormwater and the household sewage mixed together, typically during heavy rain, the sewage plant needs to make sure that it's able to process all of that excess water that typically it would not have to. The objective of sewage treatment is to prevent water pollution by removing contaminants from the wastewater. In here, we are seeing a sewage system plants in the United States. This map is from San Diego, California, and it shows the various points where all of the sewage is collected and eventually gets pumped into Point Loma Wastewater Treatment Plant, which is next to the coastline. And then there's a few mile long pipeline that drains all of that processed sewage to the treatment plant into the ocean to mix with the ocean water. And the released sewage is treated by using systems such as shown in here. So when sewage is released from the house, that sewage may contain a lot of big material, and that needs to be skimmed or removed, and this is part of the primary treatment process. Also, the sewage is let to settle. By settling, you are able to separate the solid from the liquid. The solid goes down into primary sludge and into the system known as the anaerobic sludge digester. The liquid material goes to a primary effluent, and there it is further treated by using microorganisms under aerobic conditions. These microorganisms under aerobic conditions, they're able to digest this liquid material and convert all of that waste into their food source. The solid settle down on the bottom and the water remains clean on the top, which is further goes into the next step in here, which we'll talk later. On the bottom, the solid material meets the remaining solid material from the primary treatment. And in here, you have anaerobic condition without oxygen conditions. The sewage gets further digested by microorganisms that like to eat away the sewage under those conditions and essentially convert that solid sewage into a fertilizer that can be used for agricultural purposes or disposed of in landfill. The remaining liquid here on top, it's actually relatively clean because of the microorganisms acting on it. It's chlorinated to kill the remaining harmful microorganisms and then released into the ocean or into the lakes or rivers. The same steps are shown in here. It is very important to understand which part is the primary treatment part, which part is the secondary treatment part, and whether when there's a tertiary treatment, what that is. So primary treatment removes large object and it helps with the settling. Secondary treatment is mostly biological in nature, anaerobic conditions and aerobic conditions, which helps in the digestion process of the sewage. And then the tertiary treatment, it's a cleaning up treatment through coagulation, filtration, disinfection, as well as further treatment, which enables the water to be used for recycling into drinking water, or recycling and treat it and use it for irrigation water. Okay, so that's all. So let's quickly do some concept check. Which of the following treatment process removes large objects using grates and screens? A, primary treatment. True and false, microbes are utilized to treat sewage. A, true. Okay,